What is magnetic and non-magnetic substances? Take a magnet. Tie it in a thread. Dip the tied magnet into the glass of water. Few things are attracted by the magnet. Now take out the magnet from the glass of water. Now I am separating the things from the magnet. From these substances which are attracted by magnet are called magnetic substances. Example, iron, nickel and cobalt. Substances which are not attracted by magnet are called non-magnetic substances. By using magnets, I took the magnetic substances without dipping my hands into water. Thank you.